Now look at part three. For each question, choose the correct answer. Look at questions 11 to 15 now. You have 20 seconds. You will hear Andy talking to his friend Sarah about a walk.
Are you ready for our walk on Wednesday, Sarah? We're starting at 9.
Yeah. Shall we meet at the car park, Andy?
I'm coming by bus, but I can walk there from the bus stop.
Well, how about the playground? That's halfway between.
Sure, thanks.
I think the weather will be okay. No more rain, but quite windy.
I've heard it'll be very sunny, and it isn't going to be windy after today.
Right. You've got a good map of the area, haven't you?
Sure, I'll bring that.
And I can get some juice for us. Not too much, because I don't want to carry a backpack.
Fine. And shall we have lunch at the Bridge Cafe? You have to walk a bit from the path to get to it, but the dishes are great. But it's quite expensive.
Okay. I'm sure it'll be an amazing day. Not for the exercise, because it's very flat without any exciting views. But it's great you can come. We haven't talked much in the last few weeks.
You're right. And I'd like to take some photos of the countryside.
Now listen again.
Are you ready for our walk on Wednesday, Sarah? We're starting at 9.
Yeah. Shall we meet at the car park, Andy?
I'm coming by bus, but I can walk there from the bus stop.
Well, how about the playground? That's halfway between.
Sure, thanks.
I think the weather will be okay. No more rain, but quite windy.
I've heard it'll be very sunny, and it isn't going to be windy after today.
Right. You've got a good map of the area, haven't you?
Sure, I'll bring that.
And I can get some juice for us. Not too much, because I don't want to carry a backpack.
Fine. And shall we have lunch at the Bridge Cafe? You have to walk a bit from the path to get to it, but the dishes are great. But it's quite expensive.
Okay. I'm sure it'll be an amazing day. Not for the exercise, because it's very flat without any exciting views. But it's great you can come. We haven't talked much in the last few weeks.
You're right. And I'd like to take some photos of the countryside.
That is the end of part three.